Time for your hour in the yard, Dale. Stand up. Hands on the bars.
The joint. The clink. The lockup. The slammer. Any way you call it, it's prison, and that's poison with an R instead of an O. 2 years in was 2 years too long, and I needed out in the worst way. These kind of things need to be handled with just the right sort of panache.
Damn.
You can't just lay on the ground pretending to be ill and hope the screws are too slow to catch on. Not a third time, anyway. No pretending to be ill. Now asleep, that's a different story.
Sleep. What a maroon. This guy never hits on all eight.
After that, he couldn't walk for a week.
I don't get it. Why do you all hate that guy so much?
Bastard killed the chief. Got him down the street in cold blood. Trying to weasel out of gambling debt, no doubt. He should have hanged for what he did. At least he'll rot for the rest of his life. Use any excuse to rough him up. That's what I say. You'll see. He gives us plenty of excuses, too. His cell is the last one there, on the left.
Lucky me, I guess the kind of man that you would turn out to be. Now I wish that I'd been wrong, and then I could remember to breathe. Ooh.
I take a shot at that.
Something with a strong flavor and a lot of bite. Coming right up.
Was another love, a mother revolution. You could have hit me, you could have hit me, you could have hit me right there beside you. You could have had me, boy, you could have hit me, you could have. Was another mother of a mother evolution. A glass of water, please, Jack. Crowd tonight. I hate to quit while I'm ahead, but I'm just exhausted.
I'm sure you are, honey. Just leave that money right there on the table.
What kind of hustle are you pulling? I won that game fair and square, and I'm walking out of here with it's mine.
The only hustle tonight was from those pretty fingers of yours. Nobody cheats Nora Bell. Rox, make sure she doesn't leave with any coin.
Nora's a friend of ours. We get a little worked up when someone tries to swindle her. We've been known to get angry.
How dare you? How dare you? Who do you think you are, treating me like that? I prefer-
It's gonna be pretty hard to sing with cracked ribs, lass.
Don't you know who I am?
Oh, sweetheart. I know you're gonna give me my money. Hear that, fellas? Lady thinks she's some kind of celebrity. You know, maybe we should get her autograph. Someday it might be worth something. I'll even give you my pen to use. My boys got their pens ready too, don't you, lads? Pens. Alright, fellas. Pens.
These kind of things wouldn't happen if you played straight at cards.
I don't like to play games I might not win.
Is that a challenge, Lita?
Let's get out of the street. Someone might see us.